It is only when a mosquito lands on your testicles that you realize there is always a way to solve problems without using violence.